Hi, I'm Joyce O'Connell from Nazareth College. I'm going to be a senior this year, and my major is Chinese and Psychology.
I'm Sophia, and I'm from Stevens Institute of Technology, which is a university in America, and I study environmental engineering, and I'm a freshman.
My name is Justin Murray. I'm about to be a sophomore student at Stevens Institute of Technology. My current major is Business and Technology with concentrations in Finance and Computer Science.
My name is Logan Smith. I'm a Computer Engineering major at Stevens Institute of Technology, and I am an incoming sophomore at Stevens.
It's my first time in Chengdu, in China.
I did a little bit trip to Shanghai before coming to Chengdu, and I've been here for 3 weeks.
My first impression about Chengdu was that the people were really friendly here and the city is really clean and very convenient to get around.
I'm from New York City. I'm surprised how bigger and the people here are so much nicer than New York City.
It's very easy to walk around and do things. There's a lot of things to do and people are very friendly here and the weather is nice.
It's really nice, really nice.
My favorite Chengdu dishes is huo huo, qi hong shi cha ji dan, and hui huo.
Noodle is really good because they can make anything spicy. Jelly dessert, you know.
Yeah.
I like the local food. My body doesn't like the local food, but it's a little bit too spicy for me. But I'm a big fan of dumplings and the noodles.
I really like the hot pot. I'm a big fan of spicy food. I do enjoy the spice. I did have the pig's brain. It was very, very interesting texture.
Yesterday, my Chinese teacher and I, with our class, went to a mountain outside of Chengdu for a yoga festival. We met a lot of locals there who loved taking pictures of us, and we went on a big hike, which is really fun, as she was quizzing me in Mandarin.
Our Chinese teacher is Huo Lao Shi. Like, one story is like we went to go eat lunch together with our whole class, our whole Chinese class. She's like always teaching, and so we're eating dumplings and vegetables, and she'll like tell us the name of them and stuff like that. But she's very nice and pleasant being in the class.
My professor, I was in line with her to go to a Chinese opera, and I had like a full conversation with her in Chinese, which was really cool because I've never had like a full natural conversation with somebody before. Today is gonna be a good day. Ni hao, Guo Jiao Logan, Hong Gao Xing Ren Shi Ni. It's really nice, really nice. It's really nice, really nice.
It's really nice. Head pounds at the bass on a party bus. Memories.